As you see the athletes warming up with this hammer, they're not allowed to throw it. They're only allowed to do one. So that's trying to get their back and their shoulders loosened up. And once the competition gets started, these things are really flying.